simply going here out of curiosity. I don't usually like getting my information from television shows, but I thought since this was in driving range of where I live, I figured I'd just check it out. Here I am at the Kennedy River. So in order for me to get to the location, I have to cross the river and head up. Okay, so I crossed. And my dog wants nothing to do with this, it seems.
Come on, we can do it. Let's go. Come on, boy.
Okay, so I was gonna go swimming, but I couldn't ignore this area because of what I see up in the trees. But I can't get in that way, so I'm just gonna head around this way. Stick with me here, and I just want you to notice the driftwood balanced up in the trees with this large chunk of wood on top. And it's somewhat pinned in between that branch. Amazing. As I'm walking along the riverbed, I'm sort of trying to find my way up into the woods, but they weren't kidding when they said that this place was hard to access. Okay, so I found my way up, but I'm standing on a log right now, so I apologize for the shaky footage. I'm standing on a log because I can't go into the forest. It's basically poisonous. Up on the broken tree. There are also sticks at the bottom. Front view. There's even a stick on the left. And I don't know if you guys can see that the ends are interesting. Okay, and what that arrow just pointed at is there's a U-shape on the end of that tree that's holding in that darker stick that's on the left there. And that tree is just sort of balanced perfectly because it's so wedged into those maples. Awesome! What I find interesting is that the ends of the trees slash sticks are sharpened. in a sense. I don't know. It's your call. But another cool thing is that they're all somewhat the same length. The ones on the left, the ones on the right. They all come together. And here is just the broken tree aspect of the structure.